Morning Show Power 95.3, Orlando's number one for commercial-free hip-hop. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. It's 8:15, 66 degrees out. Going to be a nice sunny day, it looks like, with a high of 81.
Mm-hmm. All right. We ready to check the weather line?
Yeah, we got Power Streets on.
How you doing?
Good.
Oh, listen,
good.
We hear you want to kick off the whatever line real quick. Go ahead, kick it off for us.
Okay, this is Cindy from Orlando, and I just want to tell my son, Zion, happy 5th birthday, and I love you.
Oh, that's
yo,
cool.
What's going on? It's Obi.
All right, and again, you can call this anytime, 321-281-2295. Never know what's going to be on here.
Yo, I can't stand ignorant people. I'm going to try to keep it clean, but everywhere I look, there's ignorant people. I got people around me complaining that they can't get a job. However, they tatted up all over the face, the neck, the arms, the hands.
Oh,
you
wow.
Think somebody's going to hire you? Get it together. Use common sense. I know it's not the same time 10, 20 years ago, but people are still unforgiving. They're going to judge you. So, you know, make that decisions, people. Let's get it together. We ain't stupid. So stop acting like it. All right?
End of message.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. You got a net tattoo on your neck talking about I won't be a lawyer.
I just wanted to say, for all you young kids who are trying to be dope boys, trying to sell drugs, trying to hustle in school, y'all need y'all asses some training, because that's ridiculous. You go to school to learn to do something with yourself, not go sell no dope, because that dope is either going to get you killed or it's going to end your ass up in jail. So decide which one y'all want. End of message.
Hey, really quick on a note, parents, be aware of what your kids are doing too, man. Sean and I have been to so many schools where we talk to the teachers, and the teachers are like, oh yeah, this one slings, this one sells
cocaine,
this. And like, they know the kids, and those kids are hanging with your kids.
I just want to call and say happy birthday to my daughter, Alicia Jent. How old are you today? Yep, she's four. I love her so much. Thank you.
Happy birthday.
End of message. New voice message.
Good morning. Oh, man. I just can't stand coming down for half asleep, and you got people just jogging through the lanes like they crazy and all, but you know what? Damn all that. I'm going to continue my day. I want to give a shout-out to my fiance. I want to say, baby, you're the most amazingest woman in the whole wide world.
And a message.
Nice.
New voice message.
This message is for that ignorant fool who called a couple days ago talking about that she's Caucasian and her man is chocolate, and anybody who's Hispanic or who is African-American, black, however you want to slice it or call it, is hating on her. Nobody cares. And obviously, you are just as ignorant as the people that you think give a crap about you and your man.
Oh.
Live your life.
Damn.
And his man.
That note.
Man.
That's the whatever line right there. You say whatever you want. We just go ahead and go through the messages live on the radio. Get up on it. 321-281-2295.
Today at 5 on Channel 9.